$1 million of grants every year for housing, education, and health, and other strategic priorities. Fiscal year 2013 to 16, we gave close to $36 million on all those OHA strategic priorities. I want to spend a little bit more time on this grants table. So we have date, we have grants type, like community grants, Board of Trustee initiatives, and sponsorship. Then we have a grantee, we have a project description, how much we give, and the location of the service, then falling to strategic priorities. There's how many people this project served, and among them, how many Native Hawaiians is served. Then the grant status is closed or open. The data itself can be downloadable in oha.org/grants. Just be aware of that. This table is not well normalized, so you will have to figure out how to generate the dimensions, the facts. This is an example of the grant table. So in 2013, University of Hawaii get $90,000 to help Native Hawaiian undergraduate students for the internship program. And we have 26 beneficiaries. So with the table itself, it gives a lot of information, but it cannot generate the trend analysis, cannot break down by location, by grantees. So this comes to our challenge. As Governor Ige said, we want to build our government more transparent. So you will help us to build this report to for the general public to see how we issue the grants, how effect the grants work. And for the grant applicants, actually you can be one too. If you are Native Hawaiian, or you work for Native Hawaiians, you are welcome to apply our grants. For the trustees and auditors as well, so they can see the data clearly in the different angle. Some of the requirements, so need to be filtered by location, strategic priority, grantee, and date. And the second one is very important too. We want to be drilled down or slice and dice to the categories. Need to be graphically and be able to export to other format. Need to be dynamic, portable, and lastly, is most important, has to be open source based. We don't want Excel, we don't want SharePoint.